Hello friends, welcome to this video. Today, in this video, we will study volume of right circular cylinder.
Look, I'm making candles for Christmas preparation today.
These are so wonderful and beautiful. How many candles are you going to make, Thomas?
I am thinking that I will make 20 such candles so that I can decorate the whole house with them.
Oh, wow! But you will need a lot of wax to make so many candles.
Oh, yes. I had not thought about it. But how do I find out how much wax I will need to make 20 candles?
Oh, come on, just as we find solutions to other problems through mathematics. That means it's math time. Look, Thomas, each candle is a right circular cylinder. The amount of wax used to make each candle will be equal to the space it occupies, that is, its volume.
In the previous standard, we learned the formula for the volume of right circular cylinder. But I don't remember it now. Do you remember the formula?
I don't remember this formula either. But we can find it again. Each candle is a right circular cylinder because its curved part is perpendicular to its base. Imagine that each candle is made of thin circular layers of negligible thickness, and the radius of each circular layer is R. Now, if the height of each candle is h, then we can say that the space enclosed by each candle, that is, its volume, will be equal to the area of each circular layer multiplied by its height. The area of each layer is equal to pi r square. And here, the height of the candle is h. Therefore, we can say that the volume of the right circular cylinder is equal to pi r square h, where r is the radius of the base and h is the height of the right circular cylinder.
Oh wow, Manas! We found the formula for the volume of a right circular cylinder. Now, I will solve this by writing the radius of the base of the candle, 3 cm, in place of r, and the height of the candle, 14 cm, in place of h. The volume of each candle is 396 cubic centimeters. This means I would need 396 cubic centimeters of wax to make each candle. And I want to make 20 such candles. For this, I will need 396 times 20. That is 7,920 cubic centimeters of wax.
Let us go back to our world and buy wax from the market. Then we will make candles together.
The two friends made 20 candles together and decorated Thomas's house with those candles. In this video, we studied about the volume of right circular cylinder. We learned 1. What is the volume of right circular cylinder? 2. How to find volume of right circular cylinder? In the next video, we will see some interesting examples based on this.